back, we're going to go a little bit classic here when we suck at a game. It actually worked that time. I'm going to go and give this Sega Mega Drive and Genesis Classics Sonic 3 and Knuckles a try. I have some friends who play a lot of Sonic, and I don't think I've actually played it in a very, very long time. So without further ado, let's go suck at a game. That's not working. Why are you not full screening? Why are you on that monitor? Hang on. Dear thing. Where's my... Is there video settings? Okay, can I change what monitor this is on? Let's go to windowed mode, how about that? Ugh. That went worse. Not better. Not better. Herein lies the fun of what we do. Namely, I don't know what I'm doing. Why is this awful? What happens if we turn it back to out of windowed? Huh. That's on the main monitor this time. Still looks like crap in OBS. Holy cow. Well, that's at least centered, I guess. Sorry, it's not gonna cooperate here. Okay, let's give this a go. Games library. Sonic 3 and Knuckles is apparently the thing I need to play. So I've seen Dragoon's this. We have a viewer who's watching me. Yeah. that good. Yep. God, I haven't played that game in years. Alright, take it easy, everyone.